Neon Noir is a showcase for our ray tracing technology. It's API and hardware agnostic. We were looking for a strong technology partner, and Neon Noir was known for their lights and ray tracing effects. And because of that, we reached out to Razer. They have the Chroma RGB solutions in their products, and they have also high immersive performance laptops, and it was a very good fit for us.
Razer Chroma is a lighting ecosystem from Razer, which allows developers to control multiple devices, whether this be a keyboard, a mouse, a headset, or even the lights in a person's room. The Razer Chroma API is a single DLL file that we just linked against the engine. For simplicity in Neon Noir, we essentially made each animation file into a flow graph node. In CryEngine, users would be able to add their own effects and trigger these layers individually. And we intend to have it as easy to use as possible going forward. Things like the new visual scripting or a simple C++ and C# API for developers to use.
My name is Daniel Garcia Prieto. I work as a business development and licensing manager at CryEngine. And today we would like to show you the latest Razer Blade notebooks that we got sent by Razer. We have the Razer Blade Pro 17, sporting an Intel Core i7-9750H, 16 GB of RAM, and the latest Max-Q RTX 2080 from NVIDIA. We have the Razer Blade 15, sporting also an Intel Core i7-9750H with 16 GB of RAM and NVIDIA GTX 1660 Ti. My personal favorite of the Razer Blades is the Razer Blade Stealth 13-inch. It packs a lot of power and a small form factor.
I'm the guy who takes these fine pieces of hardware to conventions, so I have to carry them, which is why I really appreciate that this one is particularly lightweight. We're exhibiting at the Games Industry Conference in Poznan, Poland, and we did run the benchmark and we actually looped it every day for 3 days straight, put some CryEngine games on the Razer Blade Pro as well. Like, it didn't even get really hot or anything, and people loved it. It's just an incredible piece of hardware.
Achieved with CryEngine.